छुट्टी दे देता। See, I have shared one article on Telegram group. Fine. Tonight I will share one notebook on the Telegram group. What is there in that notebook? One is the two articles of Mint, one article of three articles of Hindu. These are the important articles, and one photo from Hindu. Today's Hindu, that is the temple. What you will have to do, I will give you two questions. You can keep on writing the questions and keeping the answers with yourself. For example, one question which I'll give today is, how does the new Motor Amendment Act helps in reducing the traffic violations? So you should know the provisions of this act. Okay, what are the provisions of the act? Kahan se padhna hai? Not from Hindu, from Mint. I'll share you that article. Fine. Second is Madhav Gadgil committee and uska role in stopping the floods. For example, Kasturi Rangan committee and Madhav Gadgil committee, two committees are there. If you read that article properly, Kasturi Rangan committee says ki only 32% of the Western Ghats should be declared as an eco-sensitive zone. Madhav Gadgil committee says that entire Western Ghats should be declared as an eco-sensitive zone. Government rejects Madhav Gadgil, accepts Kasturi Rangan committee, and then jahan jahan ye flood and landslides hue hai, as per the Kasturi Rangan committee, as per the Gadgil committee, this should have been an eco-sensitive zone. So there would have been no landslides, no floods, and no loss of life. All these are an examples of a man-made flood. Now, when you do this exercise on the daily basis, देखो एक दो दिन शायद मेरे से miss हो सकता है, but it won't matter in the long run. उसका reason is कि news will keep on coming. Fine. So news will keep on coming. Now, for example, now when we say Madhav Gadgil committee or the Kasturi Rangan committee, any of this committee can come in the preliminary examination. You are ready. Any of this committee comes in the mains examination, your answer is more or less ready. Fine. So this is how we will be doing some topics of the GS. Agar aapko answer dikhana hai to dikhao, but at least keep an note of what is happening. Fine. Aaj ka photo jo hai, that is a temple of the 12th century. It is direct prelims ka question. This temple is located where? Fine. And in who made that temple? Fine. And you can see kya color tha wo temple, is it made up of marble ya black rock? It is proper basaltic rock. So this is a temple that is made properly of the basaltic rock. I guess I have already finished the channel morphology entirely. Okay, we have written till the grand base level. इंटरनेट नहीं आ रहा है। फाइन, सो द ग्रैंड बेस लेवल इज द सी लेवल। कैन ऑल दिस इरोड टिल द ग्रैंड बेस लेवल? नो, ओनली द ग्लेशियर मे बी विल बी एबल टू इरोड टिल द ग्रैंड बेस लेवल। फाइन, कौन सी? हाँ, थोड़ी चमकेगा या नहीं चमकेगा, कोई जरूरत नहीं फिर, ठीक है ना? हाँ, जैसे आपको ये, जैसे वीडियो पे देखो, नहीं मेरे को चलाना नहीं है, मेरे को इंटरनेट से ही दिखाना है। नहीं नहीं ये रहने दो, मुझे फोटोज दिखाने हैं आज के लेक्चर में, कुछ कुछ रहने दो, इसलिए मुझे इंटरनेट भी चाहिए। ठीक ठीक है फिर आप, क्योंकि जो ऑनलाइन ज्योग्राफी ऑप्शनल देख रहा है वो इतना ज़्यादा ये नहीं, उसको समझ में आ जाएगा, जैसे आपको ठीक लगता है वैसे। Then there is another, that is what is known as a temporary base level, and third is the local base level. Friday ko I will show you one small documentary ka kuch kuch parts. It is not a small documentary, that documentary comes in 8 parts regarding Africa, and you will see properly, hum kuch kuch parts dekhenge, you will see properly king there, you will see properly the polycyclic relief over there, you will see properly the desert landforms and the desertification kaise increase hota hai over there. Fine. So first temporary base level, the temporary base level the temporary base level. Temporary base level is formed due to difference in the erosional capacity. Erosional capacity due to structural, or lithological control. Due to structural or lithological control. Is formed due to difference in the erosional capacity due to structural or lithological control, or due to variation in the volume of a water. Variation in the volume of an water. Example, if the river is flowing, and it encounters, a lake, then the velocity of a river will decrease. And hence its erosional capacity will be decreased. Because rivers will deposit many sediments. Rivers will deposit large number of sediments in the lake. Fine. You can draw this diagram. Can I continue? Similarly, the temporary base level may also be formed. Whenever there is an hard rock on the surface. Over the period of time, such temporary base levels, will be removed by erosion. ये है डायग्राम, फाइन. टेम्पररी बेस लेवल्स विल बी रिमूव्ड बाय द इरोजन. रिमूव्ड बाय द इरोजन मतलब इट विल अटेन द ग्रैंड बेस लेवल. Getting it, एक hard, one rock is an hard rock, second rock is a soft rock, and therefore, या फिर और एक अच्छा example चाहिए. Karnataka plateau is divided into two parts. One is Malnad, that is the forested region, Western Ghatswala. The other is the Maidan, that is the plateau region. River Kaveri originates from here, goes, has eroded most of the Malnad, but it cannot erode it further because it is made up of hard rocks. And then when it enters the Maidan, sorry, when it enters the Tamil Nadu plains, it makes the famous अब एग्जाम में सिर्फ इसको हेडिंग दे देना केस स्टडी, फाइन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल व्हेन रिवर कावेरी इट फ्लोज ऑन द हार्ड रॉक्स ऑफ द मैदान विच हैव नॉट बीन इरोडेड टिल द ग्रैंड बेस लेवल बट द सॉफ्ट रॉक्स हैज बीन इरोडेड व्हेन इट जंप्स फ्रॉम मैदान टू द प्लेन्स फ्रॉम प्लाटू टू द प्लेन्स इट मेक्स द फेमस शिव समुद्रम वाटरफॉल्स. इससे बेटर है एग्जाम्पल ये बिकॉज यहां पे यू हैव रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल्स. On the local base level, it is formed when the tributary joins the main river. Tributary joins the river. The tributary erodes the river. Joins the main river. Tributary erodes the river. According to its erosional power, the tributary erodes the landform according to its erosional power, which is lesser than the erosional power of the main river, which is lesser than the erosional power of the main river. Such a base level is known as local base level. किसका बेस लेवल इज नोन एज लोकल बेस लेवल? ऑब्वियसली ट्रिब्यूटरी का. एग्जाम्पल इसका हैंगिंग वैलीज दैट आर फॉर्म्ड इन द ग्लेशिएटेड रीजन्स. आई विल शो यू अ फोटो ऑफ हैंगिंग वैली. See, for example, this is a glaciated region. You can see a main river is flowing. This was once a main glacier. Because glacier tha, uska erosional power was obviously much, much greater than that of a tributary glacier. Glacier also has tributaries just like a rivers. Fine? So main glacier eroded the valley much, much deeper. And after the end of ice age, glacier is melting. The glacier has melted, it has converted into river. Similarly, there was a tributary glacier which was coming. उसने यू शेप्ड वैली बनाई बट इट कुड नॉट इरोड द वैली मच डीपर एज कंपेयर टू द मेन ग्लेशियर एंड देयरफॉर दिस वैली इज व्हाट इज नोन एज एन हैंगिंग वैली. इसका बेटर एग्जांपल, कैन यू सी द फोटो? या दिस इज द बेटर फोटो. इज द वैली एट अ ग्रेटर हाइट एज कंपेयर टू द other valley? This is what is known as a local base level. Usne apne hisab se it has eroded the base level, but it is not that powerful. So example is the hanging valley in the glaciated regions. Right? Conclusion. Tell me. Conclusion batao. What is the concept of a base level ka conclusion? Does the base level remain stagnant or it keeps on changing? It keeps on changing. And therefore, getting it, hanging valley? Therefore, can I say this base level will keep on changing? Positive changes and negative changes will occur, and therefore there will be polycyclic landforms. Fine? So the conclusion is, the concept of the base level never remains stable. The concept of a base level never remains stable. Because the landforms itself are not stable. Full stop. Thus the base level undergoes positive or negative changes giving rise to polycyclic relief. Fine. So that is the end of 99% of geomorphology. Fine. We have ended 99%. Bacha hua 1%. आज सिर्फ मैं आपको वो प्रोस्पेक्ट सिखाऊंगा. यू कैन टेक रनिंग नोट्स या सम पॉइंटर्स विच आई विल गिव यू. फाइन. बट ये चीज़ें समझ लो. दिस आर द लैंडफॉर्म्स विच वी आर डूइंग. जनरली यहाँ से क्वेश्चन बहुत कम आते हैं एक्सेप्ट फॉर लास्ट 3-4 ईयर्स. लास्ट ईयर फिर से देर वॉज नो क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम इट. नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू चॉइस. आई शुड बिगिन विथ वॉट? कार्स्ट, ग्लेशियर्स या विंड्स? I'll start with karst. It's very, very easy. Fine. Karst landforms, karst cycle of erosion. Glaciers, aisa lagega bombardment hai. Fine. You will not understand this thing. Because glacial mein, only in the glacier I will give you a dictation. Wo bhi landforms ka nahi hai, cycle of erosion ka. बिकॉज आई कैनॉट मेक नोट्स ऑफ ग्लेशियल साइकिल ऑफ इरोजन, कहीं अच्छा नहीं दिया है. सविंद्र सिंह में इट इज़ टू बिग. थॉर्नबरी में गुड गुड पॉइंट्स आर गिवन. So before I begin, what is this? Himalayas, folding mountain, Indian plate colliding with Eurasian plate. This is the Eurasian plate, this is the Indian plate, and this beach mein there is a formation of Himalayas. What is this? Alluvial fan. Getting it? Fluvial landforms. Tell me, have you understood or not each and every landform? V-shaped valleys. Fine, gorges or canyons. In the youthful stage, river is not very big. River apna rasta kaise banati hai? By vertical erosion, down cutting, Davis, and by headward erosion, aage badhti hai. Fine? V-shaped valleys again. This is how valleys look like in the rivers, V-shaped valleys. I'll share this PPT with you. Now, in the youthful, dikh raha hai mature stage, fine. We find sometimes that is the pani and the mountains are interlocked. The foot of the mountains are interlocked. We have written this as interlocked spurs. Question aayega interlocked spurs? Never. Fine. किंग पैरेलल रिट्रीट फ्री स्क्रैप एंड तक रहेगा. फाइन डेजर्ट रीजन्स में फ्री स्क्रैप इज टिल द एंड. अनलाइक द वी शेप्ड वैलीज ही वॉज नॉट वेरी वेरी श्योर अबाउट डेविस बिकॉज यू कैन सी डेविस इज फॉर ह्यूमिड रीजन्स. प्रॉपर वी शेप्ड वैलीज है यहां पर. ही सेज इनिशियली वी शेप्ड वैलीज मेड बट आफ्टर दैट parallel retreat will occur and there will be free scrap, and this will our difference between gorges and canyons. That is a gorge. What is a gorge? This is a gorge, this is a canyon. Fine, it is very deep. You can see a human being is sitting here. Fine, is it visible everyone? River can meander structure, that is bedrock channel. Bedrock channel. Kitne bar rejuvenation? 1, 2, 3, 4. Cutting has increased. Fine. Meander inside a meander, incised meanders. But this is an example of a uniform slope. Niche. Getting it? So you can see how many times there was a river rejuvenation. Choti jagah bhi ho sakta hai chote rivers pe? Yes. Hamesha youthful stage mein there, ye bhi chalu kar lena. There will be an V-shaped valleys. Fine. When is the waterfall formed? Due to differential erosion of hard and soft rock. Basalt, hard rock. Soft rock has got eroded. Hard rock has not got eroded. Getting it? Differential erosion. Waterfall. कैसे पता लगेगा sedimentary rock है? It is found properly in the layers. And नीचे there is a plunge pool. Fine? कैसे बनती है V-shaped valley? By porthole drilling. Getting it? This is how porthole drilling will occur. Mature stage. River enters the plains. And it results into formation of a depositional feature which is known as an alluvial fan. This is what is an alluvial fan. A river has come and it has resulted into formation of an alluvial fan. King kehta hai pedi planation. Bas yahi farak hai. Davis kehta hai alluvial fan. King says pedi planation. King ke isme all these pedi plains will then join together and form a very extensive pediplane. This is an example of an alluvial fan, and this is also an example of an alluvial fan. What is the difference? It is much, much bigger, deserts. It is much, much smaller. Alluvial fan versus alluvial cone. Getting it? Does Ganga make a big alluvial fan? Yes, Ganga ka alluvial fan through satellite, through International Space Station. Getting it? Then the river will start to meander, and this is what is the meandering. And in the meandering of a river, the river will continuously shift to its channel, because you can see, unlike the bedrock, this is now alluvial channel. Bedrock channel, alluvial channel, and therefore Oxbow Lake, Oxbow Lake, Oxbow Lake, and future kahan banega Oxbow Lake? Here. Fine? This is how the future Oxbow Lake will be formed. River will keep on shifting. Pool, riffle. Pool, riffle. Maybe this landform will look like this. Jahan jahan Oxbow Lake has there, river has become straight. Fine? And this entire thing is what is known as a flood plain. It also has natural levees. It has bar. Braided channel ka shuru, but yahan pe braided channel nahi dikhaya. Clear with this? River landforms. Lastly, delta. Which delta is this? Fan-shaped delta. There is another delta, that is bird foot delta, inside the sea. Fine? Region has been formed. This is the entire state of USA, Florida. This is the entire state of USA. Means yahan pe there are cities, etc. This is पूरा इजिप्ट. यहां से फिर काट के हमने बनाया है सुएस कनाल. फाइन. एंड ये अगर दोनों डिस्ट्रॉय हो गए, डेल्टा खत्म हो गया, तो एस्चुरी यू विल नॉट फाइंड अ डेल्टा. बट रिवर इज ब्रेकिंग इनटू न्यूमरस ब्रांचेस. एना ब्रांचिंग रिवर, एना ब्रांचिंग रिवर, वेदर इन एस्चुरी और डेल्टा. इसमें ब्रेडेड भी हो सकता है, इसमें नॉन ब्रेडेड भी हो सकता है. दिस इज द मेन रिवर चैनल. Numerous tributary channels. Glaciers. सिर्फ अभी फोटो समझ लो, because उसके सिवा glacial समझ में नहीं आएगा. Glacier is a flow of ice similar to a river. In the glaciated regions, the mountains become very, very sharp, and we will call this as cirque. ये जो U-shaped आराम खुर्ची जैसा है यहाँ बैठने का, फाइन, टू रेस्ट, एंड देन दिस वे, दिस इज व्हाट इज नोन एज एन सर्क. फाइन. कोरी, CWM. व्हेन द टू ग्लेशियर्स कट इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन, द माउंटेन इज कट इनटू शार्प रिजेस, एंड दिस आर नोन एज एरेट्स. द पीक ऑफ द ग्लेशियटेड रीजन इज ऑलवेज शार्प, एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज नोन एज एन पिरामिडल पीक. ग्लेशियर अनलाइक रिवर कैनॉट एंगेज इन पोर्ट होल ड्रिलिंग. जो कुछ है वो डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगा, इसलिए ग्लेशियर की वैली विल बी ऑलवेज यू शेप्ड वैली. अनलाइक रिवर की वैली प्रॉपर वी शेप्ड वैली. गेटिंग इट? समटाइम्स लोकल बेस लेवल ट्रिब्यूटरी ग्लेशियर्स कैनॉट इरोड द वैली एज पर द मेन ग्लेशियर, बिकॉज इट इज नॉट वेरी स्ट्रांग, एंड देयरफॉर वी विल हैव हैंगिंग वैलीज. Now understanding, one glacier, another glacier, ye peak sharp ho gaya, and otherwise this entire was a mountain goal. Ab ye cut yahan se ho gaya, ye cut yahan se ho gaya, and as a result of this we have arids. Fine. Fir, see, because the slope has increased, fine, glacier tootna shuru ho jayega. It is a thick mass of ice, and as a result of this there will be deep cracks at the head of a glacier. During the summer season this cracks will increase, and we will call this as Bergschrund. That is why I am not starting with glaciated landforms. Bergschrund, ग्लेशियटल लैंडफॉर्म्स के समय आपके सामने हैंडआउट रहेगा, जस्ट लाइक चैनल मॉर्फोलॉजी. बर्ज ग्रंट आर द डीप कैरेक्स दैट पोज द थ्रेट टू द क्लाइंबर्स थ्रू विच द ग्लेशियर विल ब्रेक एंड देयर कैन बी एवलांच. सो ही इज क्लाइंबिंग द पीक. अब इसके सामने चैलेंज है, हाउ टू रीच द पीक. गेटिंग इट? अगर नीचे गिर गया तो डेथ. यू नेवर नो द डेप्थ ऑफ दिस, क्योंकि ये डोंट गेट फूल्ड बाय दिस. दिस कैन बी जस्ट एन आइस. वजन गिरते ही नीचे खाई हो सकती है. फाइन, डायग्राम्स हमें ये बनाने हैं. फाइन, व्हाट लेक इज देयर? टान लेक. Now, once this glacier melts, यहाँ पे water will get collected and it will result into lake, which will be one of the most clear water in the world. Tan Lake. No doubt, glacier landforms are very, very beautiful because ये पानी pollute नहीं कर सकता. क्यों नहीं हो सकता पानी pollute? क्योंकि आप उतर नहीं सकते इस पानी में. It is extremely cold. And as a result of this, no कपड़े धोना, no animals को लेके जाना, no swimming, etc. This is what is the Tan Lake. It is extremely cold. Coming to the lowland, this is what, agar ye niche aa gaya, this is now going down. This is what is an avalanche. Fine? GS. Optional mein bahut kam, except last year. Now, when we come to the lowland of the glaciers, matlab in the mature and the old age of the glaciers come to the lowland region, highland se lowland mein. And because they come to the lowland region, yahan pe ice will start melting and it will start behaving like water. When it starts behaving like water, it will start meandering. And as it starts meandering, pani aate hi deposition shuru ho jayega. Glaciers mein to direct erosion, pani aate hi deposition shuru ho jayega. And therefore, the first thing what we see in the glaciated region is eskers. इसके ऊपर शॉर्टकट आना बचा है, बास्केट ऑफ एक टोपोग्राफी पे आ गया. दिस इज अ रीजन विच कैन कम इन द शॉर्टकट. यू कैन सी हाउ द सेडिमेंट्स हैव बीन डिपॉजिटेड. ये ऐसे पानी का फ्लो हुआ एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज नोन एज एन एस्कर्स. दिस इज ऑल्सो एन अनदर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एन एस्कर्स, मियांड्रिंग. यूपीएससी ने जो पूछा है, दिस इज व्हाट इज बास्केट ऑफ एग टोपोग्राफी और ड्रमलिट्स. Next very important thing in the glacier is, again no question from this side, as such is what is known as an crag and tail topography. I'll explain you first what is the crag and tail topography. When the glacier is moving, there is one of the rock which can be granite, basalt, etc. That is, we will call it as a resistant rock, volcanic rock. And because the glacier is moving, it cannot erode the rock. When the glacier comes, it is stopped by the rock, and because it is stopped by the rock, there is a deposition which occurs here. Over the period of time, a deposition badhte jayega, and when the glacier will start melting, some of the deposits will be removed. So jo deposits remove ho gaye, they will get accumulated here, and yahan se deposits will be compressed by the glacier, and ultimately we will get entire topography which is made like this. यह है सॉफ्टर रॉक विच आर डिपॉजिटेड, यह है सॉफ्टर रॉक विच हैव डिपॉजिटेड, एंड दिस इज अ रेजिस्टेंट रॉक. व्हाई आई हैव गिवन यू दिस डायग्राम? दिस डायग्राम इज बिकॉज इंग्लैंड की क्वीन का घर, रॉयल कैसल, रॉयल रोड. फाइन, देन दे केम टू इंडिया, प्रेसिडेंट्स हाउस, रायसीना हिल, राजपथ. Getting it? That is the importance of an crag and tail topography. So, जो Britishers use करते थे उसको राजपथ, जो हम use करते थे उसको जनपथ. Fine? राजपथ सीधा जाता है, जनपथ उसके साइड में है, even today. So you can see how this is still there in our society. Means, for example, अभी भी 26 जनवरी की parade occurs on the राजपथ. Prime Minister and President come on the Rajpath. Hum side mein baith ke dekhte hain Janpath pe. Getting it? And in reality, this is how it may look like. And this is how it may look like. What is polycyclic relief? Polycyclic relief are same features like this, present around Pune, present around Karnataka, present in the Maharashtra Plateau region, present in the Telangana region. That is evidences of glaciation, same as of landforms. They should not be there, but these are the evidences of glaciation. And today's lecture, we are coming to one of the most interesting topography, that is the karst topography. Fine. Karst is the topography that is developed in the regions of limestone rich rocks. Specifically, and what you should remember is limestone rich rock is a tough rock in the dry conditions, but it is a very very weak rock when exposed to water in the humid conditions. Why it is a weak rock in the humid conditions? Because it undergoes chemical weathering. How is this chemical weathering? This chemical weathering is in the form of that calcium carbonate gets dissolved in water and it is carried by the water. So imagine ki ye mera mountain hai, and on the top of the mountain is the limestone wala rock. And niche there is basalt, yeah, granite, yeah, any of an bedrock, yeah, Archean rock system. Water is flowing, river originates, and when the river is originating, it is flowing here. And can you see in this diagram there are 2-3 areas where the water will get accumulated, depression hai, water will get accumulated, depression hai, water will get accumulated, depression hai. As the water gets accumulated, it will stay for longer time and therefore it will start reacting with the rock, and as it starts reacting with this rock, yahan pe ek hole banayega, yahan pe ek hole banayega, yahan pe ek hole banayega, and hence the water will start going downwards. So this hole in geography are known as sinkholes, from where the water penetrates. Fine. Over the period of time, the sinkholes will increase in size, and this sinkholes will be converted into dolines or dolinas, will be converted into uvalas and pulgae. कुछ नहीं, साइज बढ़ते जाएंगे, उनका नाम चेंज होते जाएगा. अब आस्क योर सेल्फ, इसमें से क्वेश्चन आएगा? नो. फाइन, यू शुड हैव जस्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग. एंड वर्स्ट वर्स्ट केस, दे विल आस्क यू अ शॉर्ट नोट ऑन व्हाट इज अ पॉलजे. व्हाई दे विल आस्क यू अ शॉर्ट नोट ऑन पॉलजे? बिकॉज ये तो सिर्फ साइज बढ़ने से हुए, सिंक होल्स, डोलिनास एंड वालास. समटाइम्स ड्यू टू रिफ्टिंग द होल मे बी वेरी वेरी बिग एंड दैट इज नोन एज एन पॉलजे. गेटिंग इट? So because of the collection of the water in the limestone rich region, if this is the limestone rich rock, bahut hi aasan hai ye topic, you will get bored also, itna aasan hai ye topic. Over the period of time, this cracks jahan se water is passing will be getting eroded by the water, and therefore this entire landform will be converted into same diagram. You're getting what is the difference? Yahan pe cracks open ho gaye, and therefore we will call this landform as limestone pavements. Pavements banenge. Pavements means it will be broken down. Now as the water goes below, I am showing by red color, the water will go through the crack, 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 and then at certain point where it will encounter the basaltic rocks, water will come out, because usse niche wo ja nahi sakta, and therefore this regions are famous for springs. Water can go through any of the crack. Getting it? And as the water goes through the cracks, it will erode this part and result into formation of big limestone caves. So this is how the cave will be formed. And inside the cave, there will be stalactites and stalagmites. End cast topography. Getting it? So, teen char cheeze yaad rakhni hai. Why? Chemical weathering. Ye GS mein padhte ho, generally aap sirf prelims ke liye. Fine? But agar isme aata hai, toh you should remember how the landform has got converted, chemical weathering rather than erosion. Secondly, holes banenge, caves banenge, springs hoga, stalactites, stalagmites and limestone pavements. Khatam cast topography. 15-20 minutes ka kaam hai cast topography. Getting it? Only thing are these diagrams. No need of making the diagrams. I have given very proper diagrams in the handout. Sirf handout ek bar padhna hai. Getting it? Two questions are there in the cast topography. One question is, it has come once, iska sources, obviously I will give you this, from where UPSC takes this. Don't search Savindra Singh, you will not find that. It is from G.C. Leong, the characteristics of the caste region. And second question that comes is, caste cycle of erosion. So what you are going to write in the caste cycle of erosion? Thoda dimag chalao. Maine bata diya what is caste topography. What you are going to write in the caste cycle of erosion? Davis ka hai cycle of erosion. That means kisi bhi mountain ko aapko erode karke pehle plain banana hai. So what is going to get eroded here? Karst cycle of erosion mein kya kya points aayenge? You go to the exam, you have not studied anything, question aayega short note mein, karst cycle of erosion, what are the points you are going to write? Chalo, introduction you have done. Uske baad? Chemical weathering. Davis, cycle of erosion, Davis, youthful stage, mature stage, old age. In the youthful stage, the height of the landform is greater. Fir, the river will start and it will start vertical valleys, no. Vertical valleys to hoga, but that is not a point. Sabse pehle banenge sinkholes. There will be numerous sinkholes. Don't write anything. There will be numerous sinkholes. Over the period of time, the sinkhole will increase in size and they will result into formation of Uwalas. Dolinas, agar aap bhool gaye to bhi chalega. Dolines and dolinas are same. And thus, as the sinkhole will increase in size, the height of the landform will be reduced. Wo sara girke girke kam ho jayega. Fine? In the youthful stage, the formation of cave will start. Mature stage, mein, the caves will keep on increasing in size and stalactites and stalagmites. And old age, mein, most of this landform will be reduced till the base level. We may have one or two different caves. It is very very easy. That is what I am saying. Caste mein kuch hai nahi. That is why UPSC will keep on asking you caste. What is tough is glacial. Itne sare landforms or sub process is totally different. Getting it? So first we will see the caste ke landforms. Sinkholes, water is seeping down underground hai, this will result into formation of caves, fine, fracture hoga in the rocks and fracture ke baad rock tutega, so upar ka part tutega and that is a, you get an answer here of the characteristics of the karst topography. There are caves, there are sinkholes. When there is something, you can see blind valley. What is a blind valley? Once upon a time, the river used to flow there. As the river started cutting, it came into the contact with the limestone. And jaise hi wo contact mein aate limestone ke, river gayab ho gayi. Kahan chali gayi? Niche. And therefore, upar se valley bachi hai, jisme water is not there. And we will call this as a blind valley. Getting it? And then we have the springs from where the water comes out, and inside the caves we will have stalactites and stalagmites. That is a different thing. You can see how this entire landform has been reduced in height until the time it comes with the lower rocks. Once it comes in the lower rock, it is now flowing as a river. Example, river Jammu Tawi. River Jammu and river Tawi, fine, it originates in the Vaishno Devi region. You can, when you are climbing the Vaishno Devi region, you can see river ka valleys are there, but they are dry. पानी बिल्कुल नहीं है उसमें. क्यों? अंडरग्राउंड है रिवर. रिवर हैज डिसअपीयर्ड. ब्लाइंड वैलीज. एंड एज सून एज यू कम टू जम्मू रीजन, यू विल फाइंड अ बिग रिवर. कहां से आती है पता नहीं. कहां से आती है? फ्रॉम बिलो द ग्राउंड. फाइन, दिस इज व्हाट इज द कास्ट टोपोग्राफी. सिंक होल्स ऑन द लैंड फॉर्म. Sinkholes are joining together. Youthful stage mein ye landform hai at a greater height. When they join together, it will be reduced in the size. Right? Voila, a sinkhole becomes very very larger. Limestone rock. Can you see white color? And therefore it has disappeared and it has resulted into lakes. Baki ke jagah नहीं है. दिस इज अ सिंकहोल. इट विल इंक्रीज इन साइज और ये लेक बढ़ेगा. समटाइम्स वेरी बिग सिंकहोल्स. पॉलजे. कैन यू सी द केव्स? फाइन. इट इज नॉट जस्ट ड्यू टू वेदरिंग, इट इज ऑल्सो एसोसिएटेड विथ फ्रैक्चर. अगेन एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एन सिंकहोल. Stalactite and stalagmite. Real life view. So, जो ऊपर से आते हैं they are stalactites, ceiling के साथ. जो नीचे से आते हैं वो है stalagmites. You can see the difference in the, ये थोड़े मोटे हैं, they are rounded, these are pointed because they are against the gravity. Sometimes they both join together to form pillar या column. A best example, Batu Caves, Malaysia. Fine. There is an famous Ayyappa Swami temple in the Batu Caves of Malaysia. Inside the rocks, inside the caves, right? Stalactites and stalagmites. Getting it? Samajh mein aa raha hai? And the last photo is both the limbs of the fold are parallel to each other and also parallel to the ground. Recumbent fold, simple fold, folding, nape. This is an example of a nape. This is how the rocks are folded, but this is not required for our exam. So can I start with the karst topography? And sinkholes can be formed anywhere. I'll show you just one photo regarding the sinkholes. इसमें सिर्फ इतना याद रखना कि यू शुड नो हाउ टू राइट एन आंसर. सब कुछ नोट्स में से नहीं आएगा, ये भी याद रखो. समटाइम्स देर विल बी गूगली इन द एग्जामिनेशन, बट सब कुछ सिलेबस में से भी आएगा. सॉरी, लाइमस्टोन रॉक के ऊपर सिटी बना दी, पता ही नहीं था नीचे लाइमस्टोन है. वन डे इट हैज गॉन डाउन, सो सिंक होल, अंडरग्राउंड रिवर है. गेटिंग इट? वेरी वेरी कॉमन इन दिस रीजन. Entire road has collapsed. Now this can also be formed. You can see this photo. These are houses, these are roads. It has collapsed. This is what is the limestone topography will do. But you have to remember that sinkholes, इसलिए वहां पे घर ऐसे बनेंगे. ताकि अगर जमीन नीचे चली गई तो घर नीचे नहीं चला जाएगा. यस, नहीं नहीं, सिंक होल सडनली बन जाता है, सडनली, इसलिए तो गाड़ियां नीचे चली गई. नीचे से वेदरिंग हो रही है, हमें पता नहीं चल रहा है, क्योंकि हमने ऊपर तार बिछा रखा है, हमने ऊपर रोड बना रखा है, वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड. पर नीचे से कोई उसको यह कर रहा है, अल्टीमेटली इट कोलैप्सेस. फाइन, getting it? Now sometimes India mein sinkholes are being formed in North India, not due to this river erosion, not due to karst topography, but because of the removal of underground water. Underground water remove karoge to bhi sinkholes banenge. So kal agar question aata hai pseudo sinkholes, can you write it? They are the sinkholes. It is one of the seven wonders of the world ki pani kahan se ja raha hai. सिंकहोल, गेटिंग इट? See, we'll write only the keywords now. And the first keyword is characteristics is dominated by the limestone. Which is a very weak rock, in the presence of water. Karst topography also develops in the regions of dolomite and chalk. Yahan pe rock is either dolomite or chalk. Fine. It also develops in the regions of dolomite or chalk. What is dolomite? कुछ नहीं, लाइमस्टोन मतलब कैल्शियम प्लस मैग्नीशियम इज डोलोमाइट, बाकी कुछ फर्क नहीं. कैल्शियम प्लस मैग्नीशियम भी है इसमें. and chalk you already know, right? You must have used the chalk. Is it a hard rock or soft rock? Soft rock. किसके ऊपर आप लिखते थे बचपन में? स्लेट. What is slate? Hard rock or soft rock? Hard. Why hard? Because slate is metamorphic. And this is a, I don't know how many of you have done that in the KG. Because aajkal, if you are after 1990s, then to slate or chalk gayab the. Tha. 2000 tak tha. Second characteristics. Characteristics इसलिए लिखा रहा हूँ because that is not there in the notes, fine? Topography पूरी है and characteristics पे question आता है इसलिए characteristics will write and we will do the cycle of erosion. Topography I am not going to dictate. Topography have you understood? Sinkhole etc. Second characteristics. These are the regions of highly jointed rocks. These are the regions of highly jointed rocks. Regions of highly jointed rocks. Comma. Where the joints act as a zones of weakness. Joints act as a zone of weakness. Through which the water seeps underground. Through which the water seeps underground. Seeps underground. Seeps, S-E-E-P-S, मतलब नीचे चला जाता है. Seeps underground. Third point. Water is the most important agent of erosion. Water is the most important agent of erosion. Through the process of, the water is the most important agent of denudation, don't write erosion, through the process of chemical weathering. Through the process of chemical weathering. Resulting into the formation of limestone pavements. Or glaciocarst, limestone pavements or glaciocarst. Limestone pavements or glaciocarst. You can draw this diagram here. क्या है क्लिंट्स? And what is Grike? What is a Clint? What is a Grike? Flat top is Clint. जो crack increase हो गई that is a Grike. Next characteristics. The limestone pavements are divided into clints and grikes. Can you see? Clints and grikes. They are divided into the clints and grikes. This is what is the clint and a grike. Fine. Through which the water seeps underground. Forming sinkholes. Next point. Hence. Absence of surface drainage is the most important characteristics. Understanding absence of surface drainage is the most important characteristics of karst region. क्योंकि नदी गायब हो गई. And remember, ये आ सकता है as a separate question. Absence of surface drainage is the most important characteristics of a karst region. Elucidate. वहाँ पे क्या लिखना है जो अभी तक हमने लिखा है. बस answer खत्म हो जाएगा. Fine. Continue in the same point. The river then flows. Understanding absence of surface drainage, जिसको डायग्राम में कहा था blind valleys. Fine. The river then flows. Underground. And therefore, presence of blind valleys is another characteristics of karst region. Presence of blind valley is another characteristics of karst topography. एक जमाने में रिवर यूज टू फ्लो हियर. अब लोगों के खेत है एंड कुछ जगह पानी दिख रहा है. गेटिंग इट? प्रेजेंट इज की टू द पास्ट. कुछ भी पॉइंट यूज करो. मीन्स ये जो लैंडफॉर्म्स के पॉइंट्स है यूज करो. प्रेजेंट इज की टू द पास्ट. डोंट जस्ट कीप योरसेल्फ टू द रिवर. गेटिंग इट? अंडरस्टैंडिंग द पानी के कारण मुझे लगा कुछ झटका वो सब आया क्या. कल मैं हॉरर मूवी देख रहा था इसलिए मुझे और ज्यादा उसमें Fine. I thought blind valley, so some blind thing went inside here. So, next characteristics. The river carries its erosional and weathering work. If river carries its erosional and weathering work. Underground. Carries its erosional and weathering work underground. To give rise to. A underground topography in the form of limestone caves characterized by stalactites and stalagmites. The point where river encounters the bedrock. It comes out in the form of spring. It comes out in the form of spring. It comes out in the form of spring. Such topography is found in Jammu Kashmir. Meghalaya, Batu Caves of Malaysia, as well as region surrounding the Adriatic Sea. Surrounding Adriatic Sea and draw this diagram. अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्या हुआ है, जहां जहां से पानी जा रहा है वहां से शार्प एजेस बना दिए। Why dots are important, you will understand. Limestone हमेशा jointed rock बनाना। You can write here lapis, अगर जगह नहीं है तो। But the only thing is put this diagram somewhere in between, not at the end. Those who have gone to Vaishno Devi know this is the Vaishno Devi ke gufa, fine. And then when you come out of this, you still climb up and go to Bhairav, which is at the top. अमरनाथ हैज नो ज्योग्राफिकल एक्सप्लेनेशन, दैट इज रियली अ मिरेकल। मैंने भी बहुत सर्च किया उसके ऊपर, देयर इज नो प्रॉपर एक्सप्लेनेशन। I'll show you what is lapis. Lapis are very pointed, sharp edges. Why? Because water may have escaped. It is a structure between the two sinkhole, but where? Only in the mountainous region, not in the flat region. These are nothing but sharp edges. Getting it? What I have not drawn this as a only India ka this thing. Meghalaya is famous for one of the longest caves in the world, and the, obviously the longest in Asia, 9 kilometers deep. Cast hai pura. Fine, the cast has been removed. And this is where the Meghalayan age began. Matlab, the evidences of the Meghalayan age were seen. Kitne saal pehle? 5000 saal pehle. What it was? Drought. And then I will show you, or kabhi bhi aapko agar time mila, to look at all the 9 episodes of BBC Earth. Usme, there is a famous documentary of Africa. In that, or there is one, again BBC Earth, one of the famous documentary, In Search of Water. Both the documentaries will tell you that Sahara was once a very green region. Fine, and therefore, वहाँ पे you Sahara में you find the fossils of rhinos, of elephants. Today it is one of the driest deserts in the world. When did it become desert? 5000 years before. When did the Meghalayan age start? 5000 years before. You're getting it? So that is what is an evidence key. The climate keeps on shifting. Can I continue? Rub this. Question, limestone pavement, when they become very deep, they are known as lapis. Lapis. डेविस ने दिया था कास्ट साइकिल ऑफ इरोजन. उसके बाद बीडे ने दिया था. सिविक का मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट है. 4 स्टेजेस, यूथ, मैच्योर, ओल्ड. What I said, 4 stages. These are the 4 stages of the karst cycle of erosion. Fine? Very simple, they are the followers of Davis only. Upliftment, formation of sinkholes, formation of swallow holes, erosion of the landfall. That is what we have said, nothing else. Fine, very easy. So cast cycle of erosion, you always start with Davis. Davis gave his cycle of erosion, but considered cast cycle of erosion as a normal case of cycle of erosion. Matlab Davis ke liye cast topography was not important. Usne kaha it is nothing but normal cycle of erosion only, but ki limestone regions mein. Then we find this cycle of erosion does not fit where you will fit V-shaped valleys, where you will fit U-shaped valleys. Therefore, Bide and Civic, and we consider Civic and Sandarska. Fine? Abhi tak UPSC ne question pucha hai cast cycle of erosion pe? Yes, twice. Fine? But they have not given you the names of the thinkers. So caste cycle of erosion starting Davis considered the caste cycle of erosion as a special case of the normal cycle of erosion. Which develops in the limestone rich rocks. But due to complications, full stop ke baad, but due to complications, his cycle of erosion was not accepted. Don't worry about introduction, conclusion in such answers, because 90% of the people will not write this answer. So even if you write normal right answer, you will get marks. Fine. Cast glacial log chhodke jate hai, aise mat karna. Fine. Do it. Otherwise kya hoga, if you don't do it now, test series mein you will do it. And test series mein, for example, there are, I'll chhodo wo baat hai, ye hai matlab, you will join some test series, you will do something afterwards, and then wahan pe lagega are ye sab naya hai, and then you will get tensed. Aise mat abhi kar lo. That is what I said. Geomorphology Friday, Saturday ko test hai. One more test I will take of geomorphology because it is a big portion. Fine. So tab tak geomorphology khatam, because climate etc are very easy. Climate is nothing but same what is there in GS, except Thornwhite, Köppen, Threwarta. Fine. Except jet streams ka evolution, jet streams ka index cycle, but it is very very easy. The first, change your paragraph, the first scholar who gave the karst cycle of erosion was B. Day. Next, he divided the landforms into youth, mature and old age. He divided the landforms into youth, mature and old age. In the youthful stage, there is a diversion of surface drainage through sinkholes. Dolines, कहाँ चला गया? Surface drainage नीचे चला गया. Diversion of surface drainage through sinkholes and dolines. Dolines मतलब hollow hole. There is a diversion of surface drainage through sinkholes and dolines. See, in normal language, लैंडफॉर्म बना, लैंडफॉर्म के ऊपर सिंकहोल्स बने, सिंकहोल्स एंड डोलाइंस होने के बाद जो नदी थी वो नीचे चली गई. सो देयरफॉर डाइवर्जन ऑफ सरफेस ड्रेनेज थ्रू सिंकहोल्स एंड डोलाइंस. मैच्योर स्टेज न्यूमरस सिंकहोल्स, सॉलो होल्स, sink holes, swallow holes, and blind valley develops. Most of the surface drainage flows underground. Due to the erosion of the landforms, water returns to the surface. क्या हुआ? ऊपर का landform has been eroded. Water returns to the surface. खत्म, cycle of erosion. But ये नहीं लिखना है exam में, fine? इतना आसान नहीं हो सकता. Due to the erosion of most of the landforms, water returns to the surface. I'll tell you what it means. Initially, landform hai. There is a formation of sinkholes. So, mature stage mein pani niche hai. And then that landform has been eroded. Kahan tak? Bedrock tak. Once bedrock tak hai, so jo underground water tha, wo fir se dik gaya. And that is what is the old age. Getting it? Answer abhi shuru hua hai. Remember. So bide ka thing you can just make a table and write it. Bide ka youthful stage mein kya hoga, mature stage mein kya hoga, old age mein kya hoga. Fine. So what happens in the youthful stage? Surface drainage ka diversion starts. What happens in the mature stage? Underground water ka khel shuru ho gaya, caves ho sab banana. And what happens in the old age? Most of the landform limestone is eroded and fir se pani dikhega. And we say water returns to the surface. Water does not return to the surface. Upar ki landform erode ho gayi hai. Getting it? Was he a follower of Davis? Yes. Next point. See, I am giving you this from three books, right? Isliye printed notes nahi de sakta. So, the major credit. Of giving a proper cycle of erosion goes to Johann Swijek. डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन जैसे पेरीग्लेशियल लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑफ पेल्टियर आया था वैसे डायरेक्ट कास्ट टोपोग्राफी ऑफ स्विजिक फाइन एंड इट कैन कम इन नेक्स्ट टू इयर्स इस साल आ सकता है या अगले साल आ सकता है ही डिवाइडेड हिज साइकिल ये सब डेविस के फॉलोअर्स है याद रखना ही डिवाइडेड हिज साइकिल इनटू यूथ अर्ली मैच्योर late mature and old age. What happens in the youthful stage of Davis? Upliftment, landform is created, folded, hides jata hota hai. Uske baad river will start down cutting. What will happen in the youthful stage of his? Upliftment, river will start, not down cutting, but making sinkholes and swallow holes. Same. Getting it? There is an initiation of surface drainage. Bide ka isliye reject hua, because he says there is a diversion of surface drainage. Ye kahega ki pahle surface drainage banega, and then there will be sinkholes and swallow holes. There is an initiation of surface drainage. Fine? So youthful stage due to folding and upliftment of thickly bedded limestone rocks, उसका मीनिंग एक ही है, थिकली बेडेड. व्हाई? बिकॉज लाइमस्टोन रॉक इज ऑलवेज इन लेयर्स, बेड्स, थिकली बेडेड लाइमस्टोन रॉक्स. देयर इज इनिशिएशन ऑफ सरफेस ड्रेनेज. Caused due to rainfall, initiation of surface drainage caused due to rainfall, full stop. Next point, the rainwater erodes the limestone. The rainwater erodes the limestone, forming glints, grikes. That is why I wanted you to know what is this. Ab samajh mein aaya what is glints, grikes? Glints, grikes, sinkholes, swallow holes, etc. Sinkholes, swallow holes, etc. So limestone का surface was smooth due to clints, grikes, sinkholes, swallow holes. ये smooth रहेगा या rough हो जाएगा? Tell me. What it will become? Smooth या rough? Rough. That is the next point. Getting it? The entire landform becomes rough. Due to the dissolution of the limestone, entire landform becomes rough due to the dissolution of the limestones. Due to the dissolution of the limestones. Forming numerous lapis. See, why we study him? Because he has given each and every landform. Understanding? Ab if this limestone gets dissolved, yahan pe bhi sinkhole ban jayega. It will get dissolved. Ye bhi sinkhole ban jayega. So what? Irregular, sharp pointed edges are known as lapis. Initially the landform was very smooth. Getting it? Next point. The surface water disappears. The surface water disappears. The surface water disappears almost totally. Almost totally. Forming blind valleys. Forming blind valleys. Forming blind valleys. Getting it? He has told कि अब surface water, so youthful stage में क्या है, कुछ भी करके आपको surface water को निकाल देना है. Mature stage में क्या होगा, अब अंदर काम करेगा. Old age में क्या होगा, ये पूरा collapse हो जाएगा और फिर से पानी दिखेगा. अब understanding the answer? Mature stage. Mature stage. The water flows underground. Water flows underground, and there is an extensive फुल स्टॉप के बाद देर इज एन एक्सटेंसिव डेवलपमेंट ऑफ, क्या होगा अब अंडरग्राउंड डेवलपमेंट किसका होगा, ऑफ केव्स, देर इज एन एक्सटेंसिव डेवलपमेंट ऑफ केव्स. इन द लेट मैच्योरिटी, इन द लेट मैच्योरिटी as the caves become bigger, the roofs of the caves may start collapsing. Understanding this, what is happening? Cave patla patla hote ja raha hai, isliye roofs have started collapsing, resulting into formation of. अब रूफ कोलैप्स हो गया तो नीचे का दिख सकता है कि नहीं? इमेजिन करो कि यू आर स्टैंडिंग, यू आर लिविंग इन द रीजन, ये है कार्स्ट टोपोग्राफी वाला रीजन, सडनली यहाँ पे सिंक होल बन गया, रूफ कोलैप्स हो गया, कैन यू सी व्हाट इज देयर अंडरग्राउंड, रिजल्टिंग इनटू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कार्स्ट विंडोज. कार्स्ट विंडो इज नथिंग बट bigger holes, resulting into formation of cast windows, which are known as wallas and palje. कुछ नहीं है, sinkhole जो बड़ा हो गया, that is Uvala and Palje. Uvalas and Palje. Thus the entire landform starts reducing in height. Old age. क्या बचा है? Caves will have to disappear totally. Then only surface drainage will be visible. Fine. So next point, the old age. The caves start to disappear. The caves start to disappear because the roofs of the caves collapse. Because the roofs of the caves collapse, next point, as the height of the landform keeps on reducing, nearly most of sinkholes, swallow holes, caves disappear. Sinkholes, swallow holes disappear, and the entire landform is reduced in height. Exposing the surface drainage. And the last point, the landform is converted into peneplain. Davis ke followers hai to kya hoga landform? Peneplain. Having few isolated, not monadnocks, whom's. Nothing but same as more and nots, having few isolated whom's. Obviously, मैंने तब डायग्राम बनाया नहीं, so that you can understand now what is going to happen. But make this diagram as per each individual stage. Understanding? Cave बन गया, cave collapsed and ultimately peneplain having homes. Limestone का hills, which was earlier underground, but वो कुछ कारण से erode नहीं हो गया, maybe river. Very easy. चार points है कि सबसे पहले first stage में surface drainage को out करना है, second stage में केव्स और सब बनाने हैं, लेट मैच्योर में केव्स को कोलैप्स करना है एंड लास्ट स्टेज में सरफेस वाटर को फिर से बाहर लाना है ड्यू टू कोलैप्स ऑफ द केव्स एंड देयर विल बी होम्स. Make a box and then make an outline. It will be easy. जो हैंडआउट मिलेंगे ऑप्शनल है, पढ़ना है तो पढ़ो या मत पढ़ो, फाइन। पीपीटी में से फोटोज देख लो कभी भी कंफ्यूज है तो, क्योंकि क्वेश्चन जो हमने लिखा है उसमें से ही आएगा, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ कास्ट एंड कास्ट साइकिल ऑफ इरोशन। So on Friday we will do wind, glacial and applied geomorphology. Saturday half part of our lecture will be applied geomorphology and then we'll start with oceanography. Getting it? We have finished with the geomorphological concepts. Saturday after the class you can write the test, or Sunday you can come and write the test, because let me take the class on Saturday. Oceanography pehle start karte hain. Half 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 syllabus complete nahi hoga aapka, fir uska fayda nahi hoga. Next test will be full length, this will be sectional test. Hill slope development, slope development, yes, starting to slope development, slope development, fine. Landforms was up, next is and so I'll stop here. Wish you a happy Independence Day. Raksha Bandhan, agar tumhe ghar jana hai to Friday ka lecture you can watch on video also, samajh mein aa jayega. Don't go to malls, cinemas, avoid going to malls and cinemas, fine. Yes, yes, very good. How much time it took?
Sir, this is so long.